Last year, I cracked Biden's aggressive spending agenda. Now, I'm delivering on common sense reforms that are good for America, like lowering prescription drug prices for thousands of Maine seniors, preventing healthcare costs from spiking on working families, and opening up oil and gas production to lower fuel costs, while reducing the deficit by hundreds of billions of dollars. I'm Jared Golden, and I approve this message because Maine common sense is back on the table in Washington.